This is the ropes. And I'm going to show how to create that loop. That's one of the ropes. I am going to insert the knot into the edge of the rope here. So I'm taking the rope and I'm bringing the knot on the knot of the tall rope. I am bringing the part that doesn't have the knot and creating a small knot here. And then I'm going to tie the knot on the other knot normally, like a normal knot. And here I created a loop. It is stable. Okay, we have the knot. And now we're going to bring, maybe I need a bit more of this. So I have the knot, there's a loop. And now I bring a blanket and I cover the lower part of the loop. The blanket covering the knots in case you don't like the knots to be stuck on you. Kind of a little painful. Then I take a belt. I tie the belt around the loop, the big loop, the two ropes. Don't know what any. We'll deal with this. This knot is going to be around my hips, this belt, and the loop, the bottom part of the loop is on my sacrum. Right, coming into. And I have this belt. To support me so that I don't slap. Okay.
Ready?
Okay.